I'm excited about the move to the new learning spaces because the communities are flexible spaces. They promote student ownership and collaboration, and additionally, the educators have a shared space. We are having constant organic small PLCs that have immediate positive impact on student learning that we put right away into the classroom. And our best resources are our teachers. And when you have a larger group working together, we can differentiate for more students, and that group of 88 kids is getting the best from many teachers in different styles.